Looking into our crystal ball, we come up with swimsuit fashions for 1952. These are called heavenly bodies because they are out of this world and are being shown by Cole at Hollywood. Gold lastex, sparkling with plenty of stardust and plenty of imagination. This is called the wingding. Wear it up or down, for obvious reasons. And here is the triple threat in terry cloth. Wear this as a draped skirt, a hooded cape, or as a bare shoulder pool dress. Next in the solar system of swim styles is a skirted petal suit. Pack your trunks and head for the beach. Here's an invitation that gets an immediate response. It's got Dunk Me written all over it, and a mighty cute line it is, too. Mother and Tots are going to be well suited in their fashion.